Today marks the final stop of our national search, Des Moines, Iowa, where one program is helping families emerge from homelessness. Here to tell us more, let's welcome everybody, anchor Jodi Long from KCCI Des Moines and the executive director of Families Forward. Tim, give it up for me, y'all. So meet Bowen, everybody.
Good to see you.
So you have to cover so many things. So my first question is usually like, why Families Forward?
Well, homelessness is something that impacts much of the U.S. And in Des Moines, we are seeing an increase in the homeless population, those experiencing homelessness. Of course, we have homeless shelters that really cater towards individuals, but not a lot of shelters that cater towards families with young children. So that's where Families Forward comes into play, because not only are they an emergency shelter, they offer low-cost housing for these families with their young children. And so that's what's really incredible. And knowing that this organization serves primarily, we're talking single moms, we're talking women of color, but when you look at the children who are involved in this too, those kids deserve to have a place to call home.
And to feel safe.
And to feel safe and a place to make positive memories.
Absolutely. Yeah.